Festival, it's your boy Buckmeister, twice the nice that you're used to. Bam! Alright, so today, we got ourselves an Alien Covenant Red Band trailer. Yeah. I hate horror movies. Yeah, I don't like it. But okay, anyway, let's see what's going down. What's up, Joe? Bring an Alien Covenant Red Band trailer. What's good? What's good? What did y'all want? Yeah. What, Papa? What did you want? I don't feel no pity. I'm sorry. Feel none for none of these people. Yeah, even you, Michael Fassbender. The hell y'all doing there? You ain't Magneto in this one. You ain't got no. What? And then there's one obligatory black dude, of course. I'm just crossing my fingers that he makes it through the movie. But why? What was going down on planet Earth?
You sure about this, Captain?
How do you mean?
Get the hell out is what she means.
What the fuck's out there?
Yes. Listen to her. She's a black woman trapped in a white woman's body. Listen to her. Yeah. Eat his face off. Who you think you are, Vader? Who you trying to be, Vader? You ain't no Vader. Ain't no Force. This never works out. Never. Oh, and of course. Wow, the alien is there. Y'all serious?
I had no father.
Okay, I know what guys be like, but on board a alien ship with other aliens, they're gonna eat your butthole off. No pity. I don't feel sorry for no one. Anybody that dies on an expedition, I'm just gonna be counting them like, yep, one. Yes, two. 5, 4, 3, 2, 3. Four. Okay, there we go. Five. And then I'm gonna say, why did nobody slap the hell out of that captain? That's how I feel. This nice. This boring to me. That's all I'm saying. All right. Comment down below. Let me know what you thought in the comment section. Yeah, y'all know what it is. And yeah, I will see you all in another video because Buckmeister Cool has to be out.